You know, on Tuesday, a lot of people were making videos about how Kurt Angle had been found not guilty and cleared of all charges. Well, he had been cleared of all charges till Wednesday. But in the law's eyes, he is not guilty and cleared of all charges. So apparently that means he's completely innocent and has never done anything wrong. I'm sure that's always the case. If you're found not guilty, you're completely innocent.